Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one?
Thank you.
Gotta stop it somehow. Is that the power source? I wonder if I can break it. Thank you. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Naturally. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Delighted to. Thank you for your patronage.
It's dark.
Yeah.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Godot has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
As you wish. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Leave this to me. Please come again. If it's just looking, window shop away. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
they are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down. Ugh.